It wasn't just a perfume, it was a symphony of scents, a blend of myrrh, frankincense, honey, wine, and other botanicals, each ingredient a note in this olfactory orchestra. Kyphi was more than a mere accessory to the Egyptians. It was an integral part of their religious ceremonies and rituals. This sacred scent served as a fragrant bridge between the mortal world and the realm of gods,